Meanwhile, a viewer in Indianland giving us an up-close look here at damage left behind weekend storms in their neighborhood. You can see the tree split on Timber Falls Drive. No word yet on what exactly caused the damage. Be sure to download the WCNC Charlotte News app for the latest updates directly from our team of meteorologists. Plus, you can send pictures of impact from weather using the Near Me feature. It's a free download in the App Store and Google Play.